One more look at the field. Tyson Gay running out of lane 4. Walter Dixon, lane 7. Holiday in 5, a notorious quick starter.
There appears to be very little wind right now at the end of the stadium. The flags are hanging straight down. 45 steps to glory.
Unofficially into a headwind. Wow, that is impressive.
That's how finite and how difficult it is. Let's take a look at the start. Gay, not the best of starters. He lifts well by the 20 to 30 meter mark of the race, but in a field like this, he's going to be third, fourth, or fifth at best. Look at him just lift. Watch the speed of his legs turn over. Nobody's faster. Top end speed up at 28 miles an hour over the last half of that race.
That 200 meter strength and endurance really paying dividends, and Tyson Gay starting to do a little work with former sprinter John Drummond, working on his starts, maybe seeing a little improvement here.
I said to him after the Reebok meet where you just missed the world record, what did you do in training? You didn't run any meets. He said, I stayed away. I worked for 3 weeks on my start down in Arkansas.
Lewis Johnson has the winner. Well, it's the guys in second and third place not so sure about making the trip, although they qualify, Holiday and Dix. In fourth, it's Jelks and Samuels who might be replacements. The fastest time in the world this year, 9.84.
And Mark, the